Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and solid-state drive. Removal. Important. Make careful note of which wireless antenna cable is connected to each terminal on the wireless WAN module for later replacement. Remove the Mylar shielding that covers the wireless WAN antenna cables and connectors on the wireless WAN module. Carefully disconnect the wireless antenna cables from the wireless WAN module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Caution! Use care when disconnecting the wireless antenna cables from the wireless WAN module. Damaged cables or connectors can degrade notebook performance. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless WAN module to the system board and allow it to release to the spring tension position. Grasp the wireless WAN module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Place the wireless WAN module in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the wireless WAN module by the edges and remove it from the static dissipative bag. Align the notch in the wireless WAN module with the key in the wireless WAN module slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the wireless WAN module into its slot on the system board. Press the wireless WAN module down and replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless WAN module to the system board. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless WAN module. Caution! Use care when connecting the wireless antenna cables to the wireless WAN module. Damaged cables or connectors can degrade notebook performance. Place the Mylar shielding into position over the wireless LAN antenna cables and connectors on the wireless module.